Films from the gun cameras of 8th Air Force fighter planes showed destruction of enemy air opposition over the Western Front. A Piggyback plane is caught on the ground. Piggyback planes on the way toward the Allied lines are intercepted by P-51s of the 8th Air Force. The Piggybacks are a combination of a Focke-Wulf 190 fighter on top of a Junkers 88 twin-engine bomber. The bomber is filled with high explosive and released near the target like a bomb. The Focke-Wulf 190 controls the flight of both planes, each of which provides its own power. Squadron discovers an enemy airfield covered with planes. The strike systematically destroys every single plane.